Attention, please. This film, now released for public showing, has been captured from the enemy. It is a typical example of vicious Japanese propaganda.
Cock-a-doodle-doo, please.
We are now privileged to witnessing demonstration of Japan's finest air raid siren. And now please to observing a rook at listening post. Over here, our honorable aircraft spotter. Now we are showing you fire prevention headquarters.
Oh, son of a gun, too late.
Incendiary bombs.
One, two, three, four, five. Okay.
Face, please. Losing face.
Kitchen hints.
Also, to demonstrate how to construct a delicious Japanese club sandwich. Slice a bread ration card, so. Place a piece of a meat ration card, so. Then eat them. Oh, yum yum sandwich. After eating, you are enjoying a club. Presenting Nippon News Styles of the Week. Presenting Japanese Victory Suit. No cuffs. No pleats. No lapels. No suit.
These are Red Toga-san bringing you highlights in a world of sports.
Here we are seeing Japanese King of SWAT. Headline personalities.
I, Yamamoto, will dictate peace terms in the White House.
General Hama demonstrates coolness and calmness of a Japanese officer during air raid. From the Axis. Berlin. Flash, the Fuhrer has just received a postcard from a friend vacationing abroad. Chamber of Commerce takes us for a visit through its celebrated ruins. For Japanese Navy or at sea. Oh, believe it or don't, this submarine launched 3 weeks ahead of schedule. Submarine, fearless sailors work in maze of intricate machinery. indicators and control levers. Oh, very, very technical. This happy gentleman are navigating a human torpedo. Very, very dangerous stuff. But he are not caring. Are you, happy gentleman? He are courageous like Dickens. Happy gentleman, have you anything to say? Nothing except... Rat me out of here! Now we are sneaking glimpse of brain being launched by super-duper catapult device. And here are Zero Fighter, demonstrating new tricycle landing gear. Approaching into our scene are Honorable Skinamaru, our busiest aircraft carrier. Whoa, this little vessel are Navy Minesweeper.
That's all, folks.